Yep. Not playing it until my cousin get it. Honestly, Kyrie didn't want to play it, but like, folk, storage, nigga. That Warzone, all that Call of Duty stuff be just taking up everything.
Nigga, I have 2K20, Fortnite, GTA, Ark, Monopoly, and fucking Call of Duty.
You probably got more storage than you.
No, I don't have 500. Tell us, man, this beat, baby. It's that crazy story. Detroit shit. Never buy. Why can't I try to talk to him doing